I just want to show you how amazing it looks up here. I'm faulty for a Monday after work, isn't it? Look at the weather. It's still with us, kind of. It's got to make the most of it, isn't it? But it's like there's still the remnants of summer there. Smilog. There. That's Garth Mountain on the top there. This is a good little descent to do. Oh, I went flying then. Crikey, I flew over that. Yeah, I landed probably there. So that is not a bad distance. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 foot from down, take off, nice bit of air, a lovely landing there. Right, get down there. It's not too wet and muddy. Should have worn my shin pads though, because still a lot of thick brambles into the trail. The roots were very slippery back there. Yeah, pretty slimy from the rain we had. On the left. Alright, we're going over the roots. Oh. Oh, stinging nettles. Let's get up here. Bike. Calling it now. So people get fair notice. Me shooting out of there.
the size of that.
So, let's try and get past them without getting stung, shall we? I know there's more of them down here. It was okay the other day, I had my trousers on. Oh, ow. Bike! Little bit of a climb. Pedal down on this bit. Another bunny hop required. Looks like some of the branches of, and I would say larger branches, have fallen perpendicular across the trail in some key locations. Bit like a steeplechase, isn't it? Bunny up again. And loop this, get the distance up. There's two bunny hops on this now. Oh. Okay. Got a nice bit of hardened earth here. Let's go and have some little bit of descending fun. Water after that. Do a bit of descending down here then. My legs are very warmed up now. Be respectful of other path users, bikes! Not going too fast. Never know what's around the next corner. Slowing down. Quarter to five. The sun has still got a couple of hours before it sets. unlike spring, which is still quite chilly, I find. Autumn still drags with it. See you on the next one.